Jim Holly Race Day Live, presented by AMSOIL. Well, Webb, not bad. I know you wanted that win. What happened there when you lost that front end about lap 9?
Yeah, it was just a little slick and tucked the front. You know, I was trying to make the pass on Christian and just tucked the front. So, a little bumped, but, you know, it's still good. I was able to get back up and get going and still get second. And once I got up, he rode a great race. So, it was tough. You know, the whoops were really tough. Track's a lot slicker than what we thought, and we'll be back. You know, I think it's good to, you know, have the red plate back, and still got a couple races left. So, looking forward to the rest of the season.